Well, I set the tire up here in the air for a little bit, right? And let it take its natural form after I put that soap on it, right here. And rub it all around the inside with my thumb, like that. Same thing there. First two or three times it wouldn't work, but after I let it sit there up in the air, it took on its natural shape and helped it seal. So let's see what we can do. Nice.